Hey guys, I just finished my build
with the AMD Ryzen Threadripper 1950X, 16 cores, 32 threads.
This thing is a motherfucking heat fucking source. I had it on for about 3 hours. I was letting the thermal paste kick in. I got the fans on max. So this is the case you can get from Micro Center. It's a 4U case. I think it's pretty nice. Keys, I thought that section was nice. The buttons do work. You got your power on switch, reset switch, hard drive indicator, on light. You got your headphone and microphone, which I'm not going to use that anyway. This is a server, which is not going to be used. So, let's look on the inside. I know my cabling is a little off, but alright. Under the hood, we have Samson 850 Evo, 1 terabyte. I'm going to put the, Intel Optane memory, right here. I'm going to install this, and this is going to be EXI. That's going to be running on there, and then most of the VMs are going to be running on the terabyte M.2 stick. So right now I got a GTX 980 Ti. I have three of these. I put it in three different servers, but I actually needed to put the GPU in here because it doesn't have onboard graphics. But this thing is a motherfucking heat monster. Right now, I feel heat coming from this right now. Right now, it is stable at, 63 degrees Celsius. That is fucking hot. But it made my quota of, if it's over 75, hey, it's hitting it. On idle, that's good enough for me, you know what I mean? But yeah, this is also the ASUS Zenith Extreme motherboard. I'm loving this OLED display over here. Really, really loving it. Really nice. And I'm planning to get more RAM. This is just RAM for my other machine. Temporarily for right now, because I had to make some budget cuts if I was going to get the top tier processor. But right now, I'm running some benchmarks. It is on that edge. It is on that border edge of heat. So if you're looking to buy this now and you're trying to run some really intense stuff, I recommend waiting until the official heat sinks come out. Hey, it's just my opinion. You could down like it if you like, but that's what I'm saying right now, because that 63 degrees is fucking hot. Alright guys, I will do more videos on EXI. Please stay tuned. Like if you liked it. Down like if you don't like it. Subscribe for more. Alright guys, see you later.